setting up to cut a piston here. Just want to make sure I'm centered there, and then double check my surface too. Okay, I think we're looking pretty good here now.